LinkedIn is a great way to connect and collaborate with other professionals, and doing so just got easier thanks to a new connection with Microsoft, where you can connect your LinkedIn profile to your Microsoft profile so that it'll appear in things such as Outlook and Teams. I'm going to show you how to do it. So for now, I've gone ahead and drafted an email and sent it to myself just so that I can use my name as the one for demo. In the email, anytime you need to hover over a person's name to get a little bit more details, you can hover over it and then click on it. You'll see in Outlook, it has the same general information that's always present, which is ways to contact that individual, the location where they work, job title, and then connections within that team. That's always been present. The new thing that's available that you'll see, there's a second or a column at the very end that says LinkedIn. When you select that option, you're going to get a generic box. I'm showing you before I've set this up so that you can see step by step exactly how to connect your profile. So you, if you have not connected this integration, will select yes, let's go. It's confirming that you are connected to UT Dallas, and then it's going to have you go ahead and log in with your credentials. So I've entered my name and password, and you're going to have, after that, a two-step process for authentication. You'll see here that we have your profile picture, which should be how you appear on LinkedIn. So that way, it's just confirming that it is you and those types of connections that it's going to make. So you'll select accept. Because at UTD we have a NetID, it just has to have that back-end confirmation, depending on whether you log in with your an email alias or your NetID, it might make you authenticate a few more times, but you just select the next button to continue on. So we'll select got it, and you'll see at the top of my inbox, I just got a message that came in to show that I have selected LinkedIn and am now connected. So now we're going to go back up to my name, open that up again now that we've authenticated and integrated, and you're able to see here when I select the LinkedIn tab now, I get a synopsis of my profile on LinkedIn. So I'm able to see some generic details about whoever I would be communicating with. If I wanted to get more, I could go to the full profile on LinkedIn. And just to show you how this also integrates with Teams, I have two things I want to point out. If you haven't noticed, they just recently rolled out the option to chat with me, so to talk to yourself a little bit. We all do it, so it's perfectly acceptable to do it in Teams as well. You'll see that in this space, you can now draft messages to yourself. You can post reminders or any updates. Use it as a note-taking tool. For me personally, I like to draft out those messages, really think through, customize any layouts, and then I can copy and paste it over into whatever real message I'm sending out. So that's the new chat with yourself opportunity. In case you needed a little more talk time or a little more self-love, it's available for you there. But in addition to that chat option, I wanted to hover over the top of the page and show you that in addition to that, LinkedIn also integrates in Teams. So we're going to select LinkedIn, and you'll see because I have made that connection that those are integrated. And I can see again at a glance that general information that's on my LinkedIn profile. If I wanted to go after looking at a coworker's, if I wanted to go and connect or drill down to more details to find out that information about them, I would scroll down to the bottom and I could see that full profile on LinkedIn. This is a great way just to understand a little bit more about who you're talking with or to make those professional connections and kind of enhance that collaboration onto that next level of professional dialogue. I hope this was helpful to you, and I hope that we can get connected. Remember, if you have any questions, we are here to help.